it's okay about the presentation, later we will have a practice for that. Oh, that's great.
And
okay,
I just prepare.
Oh, I think it's too much.
Too much?
Yeah, because sorry, how many slides you made?
Each slide some of the slide I will just use like about 7 seconds and I will jump to another one. Just
okay.
Like, hi everyone, my name is Alan and today I'm going to the presentation about action to help the earth. And my name is Novi Irmania, Alan, and this is my tables about blah 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 blah. And I'm going to talk about the SDGs. At first I'm going to introduce about the SDGs. And I'm going to solve the problem about 13th and the 17th, which is climate action and partnership for the goals.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to talk about the activities. They are the highlights.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's quite good. Oh yeah, sorry, can you start from the first slide?
Okay.
Check, yeah. Wait, for this one, the title it's better you made it like SDGs 13 and 17. SDG. Okay, sorry, SDG 13 and 17.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. And 17. Yeah.
Okay.
And presenter. Maybe you also can put your picture if you want. Your photos.
Okay, sure.
I mean, your photos. Nearby your name,
sure.
And your school, your school's name. You also can put
okay. Maybe the next slide I can put my introduce.
Okay, yes. Okay, and the second slide. Oh, okay.
Maybe like this.
Yeah.
Here is the introduction about who am I, the school, and how old am I, something like that.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I will do it later.
Yeah, sure. Can you go to second slide?
And this is a table of content.
I will
change them later.
Okay, sure. And number four, I think slide number three, I think you don't need that.
Okay.
Yeah. Three and number and about SDGs also, you can talk it in the next slide together. In the about SDGs, yeah. Can you go into to slide four? Slide four?
Maybe I can just put them.
Yeah. Put it together.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. And yeah, and okay, can you click for the slide four because I cannot see it, it's quite small.
Select what
slide four? Slide number four.
So select what?
Slide number four. Yeah, can you click next because I only see the slide number one.
Wait.
Or maybe if like the videos or like next. Okay, and this one, what can we do about, is really good. And you also can put the picture beside, like for example the activities. Oh yeah, since like each SDGs, for example this is SDGs 13 but the climate actions, you need to put like minimum two activities. This one is you only have one, right, for the activities. Yeah, you can put one more and reduce the action is also okay. Yeah, minimum two activities. And also
I will put another table to solve the question, to solve the problem about 17.
Oh yeah, 17. Yeah, 17 is also need to have a minimum two activities. Yeah.
Minimum what? Pardon?
Minimum two activities. Because in here you
two?
Only have one, right? One activities for the 13. Yeah.
Oh, I thought I need more actions.
Yeah, two activities.
So I can just did it my one of the class the actions
yeah.
and turn it into
yeah.
the activities.
Yes, maybe you can add the activities become two and action you can put one or two is okay. And for each activities, I suggest you to put the picture. Yeah, for example, this is like a race awareness partnership school
I
teacher and
prepared
media.
A photo
oh.
about we cleaned the beach when I was the first grade.
Oh yeah, that's great. How it if you make it together in one slide, so it will be easier for you.
Maybe a bit of hard because this is too big.
It's too big. Oh, yeah.
Maybe
okay.
I'll.
Okay, you can separate it. It's also.
Maybe
okay.
I'll just put it to the next slide
yeah,
and I
next
can
slide.
Say here
because
this
you
is
will
my
have two picture, right?
experience about yeah.
Yeah, and yeah, and it's 17. Yeah. Okay, sure.
And this one is 17.
Mm-hmm.
And
yeah.
I will just change
yes,
the count.
Sure.
Ah!
Take your time. yeah, don't worry, later we will have another time to discuss about this presentation because for today's class, we still have like a little bit recap and watching the video as usual. Yeah. So
okay.
Yeah, take your time.
So I still have time.
you still have time. It's on. It's
yeah.
too easy for you.
okay.
Yeah.
It's good to hear
okay.
that. Okay. I'll just keep working on my slides.
Mm. Okay. Yeah. So, we can start the class first, right? Yeah, you can listen the class first for just a brief introductions for the partnership
oh.
goals. Eh, can you stop sharing?
Hey.
Eh? Oh, this is my screen. Oh, okay, sorry. yeah. Okay. How about with the Bradley? He hasn't joined us, right?
yeah.
Yeah. Okay, and this is like our last class.
Yeah, this time flies.
Yes, time flies so fast. yes, for this the fifth class, we are still have the partnership for the goals. We'll continue for this topic as the SDG 17.
Okay.
Yeah.
So. About the partnership for the goals,
mm.
I want to add some, like, we can have a English language conversation like
oh,
this event
yeah.
and the activity I joined, which I need to talk to the American students
mm-hmm.
like at a Saturday
yeah.
like this. We can. Do more activities like that
mm,
and
nice.
To improve our English or other language skill and I think that's enough because it is pretty hard to have a action
yeah it's okay don't worry that's pretty good. You also can include like between Taiwanese, Kenya, and American students working together have discussion to talk about the SDG. Yeah.
Oh.
It's also good option. Yeah.
That's a good opinion. Yeah. I didn't think about that.
Mm. yeah. Okay. For the, I just do like a bit summary and recap for the whole class since for the first week till fifth week. Okay, as usual, before we starting, we always have the class rules. And please be punctual as if you have any questions and don't go away, suddenly. If you lost internet connection, please ensure to rejoin the class again and don't fall asleep in the class. Yeah. And first, we will have a recap sessions by watching this video. It's about environment and sustainability. Are you ready to watch the video?
Yes.
Okay. I already clicked. Something happened with the videos. Okay, I just opened my YouTube.
Okay.
Woo! Adapted Mind Math! Come explore the site with me. I'm in first grade.
You need to
smile and learn.
Sorry. Yeah.
Hey there, friend.
I need to change my sharing screen. Can you see my
I can see it.
Friends, I have a very important mission to look after the environment and help.
Smile and learn.
Hey there, friends. I have a very important mission to look after the environment and help so that kids like you join us in this task, which is vital for our planet. As you may already know, human beings and the environment are closely linked together. Every time people harm nature, they cause environmental problems. These problems involve damaging changes in the environment, many of which will be irreversible and will affect the health of all human beings. Look at this river. People have thrown waste in it. The water has been contaminated, and now nobody can drink it. Oh no! There are also many animals and living beings that will die because of contamination. Luckily, it's in our hands to protect nature and look after the environment. That's why I want to share with you these 10 easy ways to look after the environment. Let's take a look. Turn off the lights and the electronic devices you're not using to save energy. Replace plastic bags with reusable cloth bags. It takes plastic bags years to decompose, and making them is a very contaminating process. Separate and recycle the different types of waste: organic, inorganic, containers, glass, or paper and cardboard. To avoid wasting water, make sure taps are completely turned off. The toilet is not a rubbish bin. Did you know that we waste 10 liters of water every time we flush the toilet? Have a shower instead of a bath. A 5-minute shower uses about 100 liters of water, while a full bath would use up to 250 liters. Turn off the water tap while brushing your teeth. If you didn't shut off the faucet, you would waste an average of 20 liters every time you brushed your teeth. Reuse paper. For example, remember that you can write on both sides of the sheet to maximize its use. Pick up your litter every time you go to the beach or the mountains. Respect and look after the animals, flowers, and trees around you. Easy ways to look after the environment, right? I'm sure you already know about them and do most of them. With simple actions like recycling, saving energy and water, and looking after all living beings, we contribute to a more sustainable planet. Do you know this word? A sustainable planet or city are those that provide people with a good quality of life without risking natural resources. This way, future generations will enjoy a wonderful planet where economic growth, environmental care, and social well-being are in balance. Remember, it's in your hands. Want to join us in our mission?
Did you like the video? We have so many more.
That's the our today's videos. It's talking to us about the recap how we protect our environment. Oh yeah, have you ever heard this cult activity, cult club, SCOT?
No. And Bradley can join the.
Oh yeah, app. Hello Bradley. Good afternoon.
Hello.
For you. Welcome back. Yeah. So you already watched the video also? Or you just joined
no.
us?
No.
Oh, you just joined us?
Yes.
Yeah, we just
yeah.
were watching the video about how to take care of the environment. It's just like a recap sessions that previously we already learned about SDG 13 and also SDG 17. And we need to increase our awareness to protect our environment. Oh, I can share my screen. So I will give like a brief. Okay, brief recap. Yeah, this one. Like we can start from the small things to protect our environment. We can save the energy by turn off the light and plug off the electricity if we're not going to use it. And also the number second is the use reusable items. It's very important because we need to reduce using a plastic bags. Yeah, as we know that plastic bags are very dangerous, have a very like longer time to degradable, right? For the plastic bags, it takes like around 100 years, so it will be polluted and damage the earth and our environment. Then number three, we also need to separate and recycle the garbage. If you have the plastic bags or cans or glasses, you can put it in the separate place. And we also can make it to become something new or reuse it again as a handcraft, or make it like for the pot. If you like to plant the trees or flowers, you can planting it on the glasses or reuse plastic like that. And number four, don't waste water. Yeah, it's better from this video, it suggests us that it's better for us to use the shower than use a bathtub, because for the bathtub it takes like around 100 liters for one person, and it's consume water a lot. Yeah, and if you brush your teeth, don't forget to turn off the tap if you're not going to use it. Number four, the toilet is not a rubbish bin. Please don't throw the rubbish or don't throw anything to the toilet, because it will be clog the toilet, and it will make some problems for your toilet.
Actually, some of the tissues.
Tissue
paper.
Tissue,
I can.
Toilet paper is okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tissue or toilet paper, because it's easy to broke after we put it in the water, right? The toilet water, it will be easily to degradable from the special tissue toilet. Yeah. And number six, have a shower instead of a bath. Yeah, we already discussed about this. And turn off the water tap while brushing your teeth. And reuse the paper. Yeah, I do believe as students we have so many paper paper from the exam, paper for tasks and other things. Usually after we got the text from the teacher, we will print out all the materials, handbooks, and other tasks, and it will be have so many paper printing that maybe we not use anymore. Actually, we can make it as the like another side. Maybe if you would like to calculate the math, or you want to draw some picture or write something, so you can reuse it again. And then number 9, pick up your litter. Don't litter to the environment. Respect and look after the environment. Yeah, we need to take care of our environment. Because as a human, we have very great impact toward our environment and living things around us. Animals, plants. Yeah, we need to look after that. Yes? Okay, that's all for the recap videos. Yeah, so far, do you have any questions, Alan and Bradley?
No.
No. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Then I would like to continue for sharing the PowerPoint again. So far we already learned about SDG 13 for the climate action and SDG 17 with the partnerships for the goals. And so far, what do you think about those SDG 13 and SDG 17? Oh, yeah.
Okay. Wait, pardon?
Okay, yeah. What do you think? What's your opinion? And what you have learned from the SDG 13 and SDG 17. This is a practice for our next presentation. Yeah. Okay.
Yes, you also can carry it from the presentation.
Presentation. You also
carry
the answer. Okay. Yeah.
Bradley, do you know later on we will go into another chat room and have a presentation? Or just me?
Yeah, I think Bradley also wants to prepare the presentation.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we will present at number 10.
Okay.
10. Bradley.
Oh,
Bradley
I
will
time.
Go in first,
okay.
And then you.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry, it's only 3 to 5 minutes. Yeah. Yeah.
I think I will out of the time, I think. I will speak too much.
Yeah.
Ah!
I think you can reduce the time because there's many students present. Yeah. Maybe
but
maybe
I don't think that these students will just take all of the time. I think there are some more time, or I think the time is sufficient for us to present, even though we talk too much, I think.
Okay, yes, we will try to manage the time later.
Okay.
Yeah. So yeah, then we go back to the questions. What do you understand by SDG 13 about the climate actions and SDG 17 partnership for the goals? Alan, you want to answer for the SDG 13? What do you understand so far from our class about SDG 13?
I want to let Bradley talk first.
Oh,
this
yeah,
time.
Yeah. Okay, Bradley, please. What do you think about SDG 13? What you have learned about it during our class? You also can open your videos. We miss your face.
What I learned is to try to be conservative, to preserve stuff
I think your connection is a little bit unstable because your voice is, I can't hear his voice clearly.
Yes. Bradley just
can
say
you
that
say that again?
Hello. Oh yeah, sorry.
Hello.
Okay, yeah. Please, could you repeat once more because we can't hear your voice.
I would like raise awareness to the
awareness.
Like and invite environmental experts, NGOs, maybe collaborate with the school administration.
Uh-huh. Yeah, this one is for the SDG 17, yeah? For the SDG 17 is about partnership for the goals that we need to make collaborations with the NGOs, government, and school, and for SDG 13 with the climate actions, we can raise awareness how to protect our environment. Yeah? And in your opinion, yeah? You want to say something?
No.
Okay. Thank you, Bradley. That's really nice answer. And how about with you, Alan? What do you think so far about the SDG 13, the climate actions, and SDG 17? What partnership for the goals?
I think the 13 climate action is pretty good because our Earth is pretty dangerous to live because there are too many trash and rubbish and other problems. So people started to what's that called? People started to aware the danger. I think it's very good because if they keep polluting the earth, someday we will die together. We will die.
Yeah, we will die.
We will
as soon
all
as
die.
Possible. Yeah. That's great. Yeah. So we need to raise our awareness to protect our environmental. And also for the can you give an example of the climate change related issue that you're passionate about, or maybe you also have personality observed in your community in Taiwan, maybe like the pollution in Taipei City or in Kaohsiung City, or deforestation if you know in Yangmingshan or in another, maybe I'm not quite sure, the clean energy or what life
about the pollution, I think it, when the winter, the air in the Taipei is really, really bad because of the, because it's winter and the wind will brought the bad air from the China. And that will cause the air pollution. And we need to wear our mask because I will allergic to the air.
Yeah.
To the bad air.
Yeah. I also found my friends during the winter it will be easier to get cold, right? And the pollution and other things, so it's better to wear mask, yeah. But I think in Taipei the weather is the weather and also the air is quite good.
Yeah, but except
green,
the winter,
place,
I
right?
think. The other season is pretty good, but the winter, no.
Winter is got dry.
Yeah.
So maybe you also can use the humidifier. My friends previously, because I live in the school dormitory, right? So with the 6 people together in one room, and my friends feel like during the winter, the weather is very humid, so they use the humidifier machine to make the air better.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And also, in your opinion, what are some innovative ways that you can get involved in climate action initiative or partnership? Like previously, you have an idea to collaborate with the NGO, or you want to make a discussion club with the American student, Kenya and Taiwanese student, right?
Yeah, I think I can put that into my activities.
Yes.
And I think we can skip that because I just said that like 10 minutes ago. And by the way, Bradley just disappeared again.
Okay. Yeah, later. Then we are going for the action plan. We will try to practice our presentations for today's evening. We need to revise our action plan by download the generated images from the
generated image. Oh my god, I forgot that.
It's okay, it's just like one activity, one picture.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, or because you already have your own picture, right?
Yeah, board.
You already have your own picture about the cleaning river
with
your friends. I think it's better. And maybe the another thing, you also can generate it from the playground AI if you not have the picture. And create a table to include the activity, action and partnership in your PowerPoint slide. You already made it. And include at least 2 activities in your plan. Yeah. Please add ones. Upload or insert the images in your PowerPoint slides. Okay, it's good. This is just our brief introductions. Yesterday, how to make the ChatGPT, can generate an action plan with a ChatGPT. Is the action plan example?
I have a question.
Yes, please.
How should I ask? Did they told you to add the chat GPT page in the presentation?
No need.
Because my friend didn't ask her student to use the chat GPT, and I was like, what? You don't ask your student to use the chat GPT? How? Why?
Yeah.
And I realized, maybe they'll be at the presentation, at the page.
For the ChatGPT, the teacher suggests us to use it as the reference, because later you can modify it and add something and put the picture and other things. Yeah, it's just for a reference.
Okay.
Yeah. So you still have time. You want to do some revisions for your PowerPoint?
I'm still
generate
doing
the picture.
It
Yeah.
Just give me a little bit of time.
Yeah, sure. Take your time. And for the playground AI, you already know how to use
it. I already generate some
picture. Don't forget to put it in your presentation. You can create image to use in your action plan. Oh, this one is for the action plan picture. So, for example, if you have 2 activities, so each activity you can put your picture beside it. For example, in here, have 2 activities, so it's have 2 pictures like that. And manga chat letter, after you finish the presentation, please don't forget to fill out the manga chat for both of you. And and in the 2 days class, during the closing ceremony in the main class, we will have the game time, so we will use the Kahoot games. Have you ever used it before?
Yeah, I played it before.
It's really nice. So later, the teacher will give us the game pin, and we can be the players. All the people, the participants, teachers, and students can play these games. Each question's time is 45 seconds. So in here, for example, oh, how about with you, Bradley? Have you ever played the Kahoot games? For you, Alan, you not have any problem, right, with the Kahoot games?
Yeah.
Oh, Bradley, you also played before. Okay, so I think there is no problem for the Kahoot games. You already know, right? For example, this one is they will put the question here, and you need to click the answer. Like, I want to eat apples, I want to eat potatoes, I like to eat potatoes, and I like to eat apples. Yeah. Listen and translate. Oh, that's how we will play this games. And like this, and choose the answer. Because later, we'll have the winners for the first, second, and third best score for the Kahoot games. So guys, you still have time. Yeah, you can revise your PowerPoint presentation. Take your time. And Alan, you are still work on it, right? And you already showed to me. Thank you, Alan, and keep going. And how about with you, Bradley? How is your presentation? You want to show to me? I can help you to revise and give you some advice to your slide.
Okay.
Yeah, you can share to us, because Alan already showed to me, and right now he is doing the revision for his slide.
It's a basic one.
Okay. First, you can start from the first slide.
Pardon?
You can start from the first slide. Can you click the first slide? Yeah, okay. My action plans. Okay. This one you can add my action plans for SDG 13 and 17. SDG 13 and 17, and also put your school name, Baptist New Remix Secondary School, yeah, below the your name, and you also can put your picture if you want. Oh, sorry, the school name will be like the smaller one, same with the name. With your name, yeah, like Bradley, Kip, Rob, and your school name.
Hello.
Like that.
I'm really sorry. I mean that Bradley, Kip, Rob, and you can put your school name. So your school name is not in same with the title. It will be the same word with your name.
Hello.
You can write it in your Bradley, K-prop, and
yeah,
your school name. Yeah, because this one is for the title, right? Yeah, you can put it same with your name.
Sorry, you're breaking.
Oh, so my voice is not clearly. Yes, like that.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Novi, do I need to send the PPT to you, and you need to upload the PPT? Or I will just share my screen.
I think you can share your screen.
Share my screen when we need to when we are going to have a presentation.
Yes. or if you need the help, I can help you to share the screen, so you can tell me like next slide, yeah, like that.
Okay, I think this is the last part I haven't built in yet.
Mm-hmm.
I changed some of the profile slides.
Okay, your introductions about SDGs,
yeah,
13 and 17, climate, okay, race awareness. Maybe you also can put like number for the activities, like first.
Oh,
first.
Okay.
Yeah, right. Oh, not for the actions, for the activities.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. First, race awareness, and second, volunteer.
I think
you can write,
volunteering.
Yeah, you can write volunteering.
Oh, hearing.
Yeah. Yeah, activities, race awareness.
Oh.
Okay. To learn more information about the conserving the earth, be conscious about our bad habits and change it. Partnership, school teacher, social media, and partnership. Okay, for the number two, for the be conscious about our bad habits and change it. And for the ourself, I think you can write it like more clearly, like of you and your classmates or your friends, like that. Yeah, or family. Oh, sorry,
okay.
It's not you. Family, teachers, and friends, maybe? Classmates and friends.
Do I need to put out teachers? Okay.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, you also can write teachers.
And classmates.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And volunteering, family, friends, school, club, classmate. Okay.
So and I will share my experience about this photo.
Sorry, can you still the slide four? Slide four?
Oh, okay.
Again, yeah. This one, race awareness. Okay. For the race awareness, is it possible if you put in the picture? Race awareness. Oh, maybe for this picture is related to the volunteering, right? To clean the environment.
Yeah. Oh, I need to put both of them.
Yeah.
Okay, I will
you can put, like,
generate another one.
Yeah. Race awareness, maybe the picture is like student read the book or think something
okay
about SDG because you say that to learn more information, right? So maybe,
yeah,
like reading a book or newspaper about it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And later you can revise it. Can you go to the next slide? Five.
Wait a minute. Okay.
Okay.
And
this one,
here's the picture,
experience.
And I will say, here I am.
Okay, it's nice. Number 17, improve ourselves. And later this one, please give like a number one and number two.
Okay.
Action, increase confidence. Okay. Language exchange.
And I will add like this event and the language exchange I experienced before with the American students.
I suggest you for the number one, maybe you can revise it, become like how's it?
Or presentation,
like
more
discussing.
Like.
Because this one is more about the partnership, right? So I will.
Oh, my original meaning is to increase your confidence, and you will have the dare to talk with the others. You won't be shy to speak.
Mm-hmm. This one is include in the action. I think for the activities is like school partnerships or the local community engagement, collaboration with NGOs that yesterday we are discussing about it, and global connection, mentorship program on fundraising for climate initiative. You can choose one of them. Maybe you can choose a collaboration with NGOs.
Oh, okay.
With the Greenpeace, right? You want to collaborate with the Greenpeace.
Yeah, so
for the number one.
Okay.
Yeah, collaboration with NGO with the Greenpeace. Or you can write collaboration.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because like noun, yeah, collaboration with for the activities is a collaboration with NGOs, and you can make like a brief, like a Greenpeace, yeah.
Like a chat to know more information about the NGOs. About the actions.
No need to. For the action, you can write like a partner with environmental NGOs or Greenpeace for guidance and support, like that for the action. Yeah. Oh, for the action one. Yeah. Oh, sorry. For the collaboration, you can write collaboration with NGOs. For the activities.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry. Collaboration with NGOs. Okay, and yeah, small s. And for the action is a partner with Greenpeace for guidance and support.
Wait, Greenpeace?
Yeah, green without space. Green, I think without space for their organization name is together, and with
okay.
A small p. Yeah, small p, Greenpeace.
Well, oh, okay.
Yes, okay, for guidance and support. Guidance and support. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. It's okay, and yeah.
Oh, guidance, wait.
Yeah, why is F a red? Oh, with A. Guy. G-U, yeah, okay, that's nice. Okay, partnership, you can write participate in the local,
Greenpeace.
Yeah, in the Greenpeace activities. Yeah, partnership.
And I don't need this.
Yeah, partnership. Oh, partnership, you also can write like with the Greenpeace, and what kind of the activity with the Greenpeace, like a cleaning up the environment, or maybe Greenpeace activities, or you also can write participate in Greenpeace event. Partnership is by participating in Greenpeace event.
Oh, event. Oh, I thought the partnership is the people like friends or teachers.
Partnership
is also okay. Isn't partnership is a person of people?
It's person. Because the action you already write it before, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So
you would like to make it short?
So I don't need to add just a partnership for the first activity. I only to fill Greenpeace is okay.
Partner with Greenpeace for guidance and support.
Only Greenpeace is okay.
Me also can write Greenpeace and local community.
And when what?
Local community.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Local community. Local community. Oh, sorry, communities.
Yeah.
Okay, nice. And for the language exchange, you also can say that language exchange about SDG about climate action. Yeah, language exchange action, studying SDG with your SDG about the climate action.
But it's only for the partnership for the goals and not the climate action. So I think sharing our cultural difference could be the action.
Oh yeah, you also can say that I think yesterday you talk about the social problem, right? That every country may have their social
problem. Yeah,
you can also say that. Yeah, sharing SDG and the social problem. Yeah? Yeah. Okay, and about the action is, yeah, just delete it. Okay, and partnership, you can write schools. Yeah, Kenya.
School with foreign school, I guess.
That's so great. Yeah, I think, yeah, so far are really good. Thank you, and don't forget to put your figure, your pictures, the pictures. Yeah. Thank you, Alan. So, because we still have 8 minutes more, right? So you can revise it and send it to me again. And Bradley, how about with you? Can you share your screen again? I would like to read your...
Okay.
Oh yeah, Alan, can you stop your sharing screen?
Okay.
Yeah, thank you. Yes, Bradley. It's okay. We can figure out what type of slide that we were going to talk tonight. Okay, SDG, climate action. First, raise awareness. Organize climate change workshop and seminar within the school. Yes, it's really nice. And then collaborate action, invite environmental expert, social NGOs, and climate activities as speakers. And partnership, collaborate with the school administration and local environmental organizations. Okay. And number two, reduce emission. Initiate a school-wide green day to promote sustainable transportation. This one, Bradley, for the goal is this is like SDG 13. So the goal is you write SDG 13. And for the activities, like raise awareness, you can write it in the activities part. Yeah. So you can put like the activities, you can put it in the action. It's okay. You can have like a two action. Mm-hmm. Yes, like that. Raise awareness. Mm-hmm.
So my presentation is okay.
Organize climate change workshop and seminar within the schools. Yeah, and then previously you also can put in your actions. Just pass it in the actions. You would like to have one
the one
action?
That I just emitted.
Okay. Yeah. This one is also okay. And. Yeah, and for the goal, I think you can delete that column. It's also okay. Or you want to like to write the SDG 13? For the goal, just delete it. It's also okay. Yeah, SDG 13. Okay. Yeah, and same with the second one. Yeah, this one is SDG 13 also.
It is tiring.
It's okay. Take your time. It will be a very interactive class today.
A little bit tired.
This one for the second activities is reduce emission and initiate a school-wide green day to promote sustainable transportation. It's good. And partner with local transportation authorities for special bus routes or bike. Okay, nice. Yeah, this one is enough. Sorry, can you the slide 2? I would like to see the picture. Okay, just go to school by walk, and then you can generate one more picture for the race awareness. Maybe like attending the seminar, you can put the picture like that. And then the next slide, please. The next slide. Okay, partnership for the goals, school partnership. Oh yeah, this one you can move your school partnership and global connection to the activities column. For the school partnership, establish partnership with other schools for joint climate project and partnership, share resources, knowledge, and organize joint event. Okay, engage global connection, engage with local business and government agencies, collaborate on eco-friendly initiative and policies. Yeah, it's nice. Okay, it's really great. Both of you, yeah, I think you both already doing a good job. Excellent. Yeah, and don't forget to put the picture. Besides, you can use your own picture or generate by using Playground AI. Okay, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. You can do revisions and working on your slide, but we need to change the class to the another group, right? Later. Oh yeah, don't forget to fill out the questionnaire. Please, Kenya student and Tuti, complete the questionnaire below. And yeah, don't forget to complete the questionnaire before leaving the class.
Oh.
Yes, you can read it in the chat.
Do you know the English word about the chatting, this chatting room? We need to open our camera.
The English of this chatting room? Oh, you mean like for the main class?
Like face chatting or face what?
Oh, video call?
Oh, you didn't turn on your microphone.
Oh, sorry. You mean like a online class or video call or video conference?
Okay.
Video
okay.
Conference? Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, don't forget later to join our main class. Fill out the manga class. The manga. For manga chat for the reflection, fill out the questionnaire and join for the next class. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah.
Should we?
We need to go to the next class, right? Yeah. Have you already? please click the questionnaire. You already fill out the questionnaire. You can click it the link first, and later we will going to the main class.
Oh, okay.
Yes, Bradley, if you already get the questionnaire, yeah, please just click the link because we will leave this class and going to the next class.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, I will leave the.
Yes, let's go to the next class. Don't worry, if you have any questions, just contact my Instagram. We still
okay.
have chatting. Okay, see you guys. See you in the main class. Thank you so much. I'm so happy to have you both. Keep in touch, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Hey, wait a minute.
Yes?
The Google Meet link for a call. But that is a manga chat.
Manga chat?
Never mind.
Yeah, because 97 people already joined the class. Oh my god. 97 people already joined it. Can we open the two class together? Cannot, right?
Oh, I joined it. Okay, goodbye.
Okay, goodbye. See you. Thank you, Alan and Bradley.